What's up, guys? Welcome to the Warriors Report. Got some news for you this morning. The Raptors have made a move. Not the one you were thinking. We did not trade for Miles Turner or someone else, but we got rid of Alex Len. So the Raptors have just waived Alex Len. A little bit surprised by this, I'm not going to lie, especially so early in the season. It's not like the Raptors to make a move like this. I know Alex Len has not played the greatest basketball, but I do think it takes time to get used to the Raptors system, as we've seen with Stanley Johnson. Obviously, we can't really wait for Alex Len to take that long, only because we've signed him to a one-year deal, but just because we're struggling so much with our big men. But I'm really surprised by this, because I don't think he really got a chance to kind of get used to it. Again, I don't really expect him to contribute a lot to it, but I was really surprised by this. But let's look at what this might mean for the Toronto Raptors. So the Raptors are already very thin on big men. Baines has been struggling. Alex Len has been struggling. So Chris Boucher has been playing a lot of minutes, and he's been doing a really good job. But as we know with Chris Boucher, he does not weigh very much. So it's hard for the Raptors to play him against bigger traditional men like Joel Embiid. So I'm kind of surprised the Raptors have done this, but I know what this likely means. So this likely means a trade is in the works for the Toronto Raptors. Again, I have not heard any rumors about that so far, but we know Masai likes to keep everything really quiet before something like this happens. So a trade may be in the works. It could also be that maybe there's a free agent out there, a big man who we are looking to sign. That's why we created some room, because our roster was full, to sign him. Or it could be the third option, which means we are either signing an undrafted big man. I don't see that happening, honestly, because obviously the Raptors are good at finding undrafted players, but I think they're looking for, at the moment, someone to contribute right away to the Raptors, and it's unlikely they'll sign an undrafted big man out of college. But I think most likely we're probably looking to sign free agent big man who's out there, who probably plays a lot more defense, plays the Raptor system a bit better than Alex Len has been. But I'm not going to lie, I'm a little surprised. I thought Alex Len, we saw a game or so where he hit a couple three-pointers. We saw another game where he hit a three-pointer. He's obviously been struggling, but I think that's really quick for the Raptors to make a decision. But again, we're only fans. We can only speculate. So Masai knows what he's doing. So, but I was a little surprised by this. I've always been a huge Alex Len fan. And yes, again, I don't really expect him to be an all-star or contribute much to the Raptors, but I thought he should have been given a chance. That's just my take. I know a lot of people will disagree. We have to be patient with players. I know we're quick to say trade this guy, get rid of him, but it takes time, as we've seen with a lot of players. It takes time to adjust to a Raptors system. They played really hard defense, and not a lot of players are used to that. We saw that with Rondae Hollis Jefferson and Stanley Johnson last year, and Rondae obviously got used to it quicker. But I'm really surprised that the Raptors have made this move. I want to hear what you guys think, though. What do you guys think? Is a trade in the moves? For all I know, you know what? A trade might have just happened while I'm recording this video. Are they signing an undrafted big man? Are they signing a free agent big man who's out there? So let's see what the Raptors are doing. I just wanted to make this quick video. And that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time.